Okay, I told you I was gonna be back with another video. Okay, now I don't know if the glitch works, but yeah, so I don't know if the glitch works, so I'm gonna just try it. So what you have to do is go back and go forth. See, it doesn't work anymore because I think they patched it before the update. It was working perfectly. Even in here, I see somebody moving. But where was he? You see, now I was trying to do something, but you want to kill me. Okay. Smart. I'm gonna wreck you with my red. See, I already don't know the full name, so I'm not gonna try saying it, cause I'm gonna make a fool of myself. Fool out of myself. Oh fuck, that's fine. Where he is. One more time, because I know it's not gonna work. I'm gonna just try it anyway, just for you guys. Wow. He said, forget that glitch I'm trying to kill. Okay, I think I'm too far away. Okay, he's somewhere. He's right there. Another headshot. Somebody's hacking. I'm still better than him. Okay, so go like right here by this line. We're to jump and turn around. Move up a little bit, go back and try. See, it'll work. So I'll attempt trying to keep doing it. I shot, let's get it. I know he's mad. I know he's mad. I'm not very good at I'm good at this game. And I'm also not, but I'm not the best. Okay, he's seen me. Okay, that's not a good sign. Oh wow. That's how you know he cannot shoot. He has to throw on. Oh. Run it. Sometimes connected. Okay, about to say, if you don't kill me, you're clearly sucked. Clearly sucked. Yeah. Also, it was very low. So he's not very hard, but he's not very easy. He's like an okay, but I'm better than him. I'm going to wreck them by myself. I know they're probably like, he's so scared, he has to use bombs. No, I'm not scared of you. Use a bomb because I feel like it. There's a problem. Come and kill me. Oh. He sees me. Oh wow. Okay, I guess he sees me. Okay, but you're dead though. Don't go from that side. Oh, he's so lucky. So stupid bomb. Oh yeah, got you now. Got you now. Got you. Don't run. Who won? Wow. Got 4 credits though. Good thing. I could've won that. We all know that. I could've won. But I didn't, so this will be part 2. And I'm gonna make part 3 maybe later on in the day. I said later on, yeah, later on in the day. Cause I do have to walk the booth. I'm only 13 years old. I'm in the 7th grade. I did get left back because I was on the floor in school. So, that's what my behind gets. I got left back, so. But I only got left back in 3rd grade. And that's when I used to, like, not pay attention and stuff. Just play with my friends. Not turning homework. I do all that. But now, it's different. Okay, I'm about to leave this little thing. I was wrecking them. They're just scared of me. Of course they are. I'll pause this video here and come back when it's, when I start a new match. Okay guys, I got another match started back up, and let's get to it. Yeah, my voice is starting to change, because I guess I'm a little bit broken, or much, or I have much more enthusiasm. Okay, they're right there. My partner's about to die because I don't know what he's doing. You're gonna come over here and get wrecked by me because I'm a kid. Wow. Wow. Yeah, don't try it, buddy. Don't try it. Wow, come on. I keep taking my kill. Got me. destroy that. Destroy that. Did he just really snipe me? Okay, I'm sniping now. Thanks a lot, buddy. You have to be sniping now. But it's his fault, so he gets him. I almost killed him with the sniper. I'm going to kill him. Like, he's unstoppable right now. How's he a bounty hunter, but he's getting wrecked by little people? Are you kidding me? I did not kill him. I did not kill him. Oh my God. That was a clear kill. That was a clear kill. Oh my God. Maybe I didn't press it fast enough. Little bum juices. Okay, Mr. Swagger GT. Let's get it, Mr. Swagger GT. There's probably more to it, but I just can't read it. Try hero joining squad battle, please try again later. Okay. That's not good. Go back to team battle. I need to practice my sniping skills, so I'm gonna practice that. In this match, I'm gonna end this video here, and please watch part 3.